That's the right arm experience. This is why nobody's done any runs for this guy. Spawns are timed, so it doesn't really matter how quickly you clear out individual enemies, just as long as you clear out the last one as quickly as possible. Or just get kicked in the face, either way. This is the best part of the game right here, where you just stand on the edge of this platform for a while. Ooh. His jump kick outkicked my jump kick. So, it's really awkward, and it took me a while to, like, understand what was happening with it. I think usually all enemies spawn in all at once, or until, like, as soon as you clear out all the enemies that were on the screen, they'll be like, hey, well, we're spawning two more enemies, because it was a thing for a lot of the early Double Dragons, they could only have two sprites on screen at once. This one clearly doesn't have that problem. It's got different problems. I'm pretty convinced enemy behavior is always random. It doesn't seem like there's anything you can do to really force them to make a specific move. like this screen here, everything is timed for the first like four enemies. And then, you know, the screen will advance and then it's timed again. Okay, Linda. Sure. Through that bat. Must be fun to be able to interact with the environment. Group I wanted them to. This guy is really too good right now. Give him the right arm. Through this box. I really was expecting that guy to move towards me, and he did not. No, I just think it's funny. I don't know why those boxes are even, like, why would you program a graphic that you can just walk right through? can't interact with them in any way. Like that. Okay, let's see if this guy just immediately destroys my time for no reason. First, this guy might jump off the right. Yeah. Cool. Thank you. Being a participant, sir. Oh, alright. That's definitely not intentional. You are an all-star. He was so good in that fight, and then he just ran off the edge on his own. I'm pretty sure all of my attacks would just immediately knock me off, but alright. That's right arm, baby. Okay, that was 100% on me. I should not have just walked into his attack like that. Oh, this grouping isn't bad. Alright, yeah. Really good. Oh. Give him the right arm. Bad time. Fine. I'm not sure I've ever seen them just like behave like that. They just had no idea what to do. Alright. Faster thing to do would have been to just walk off the left of the screen, because I had to continue. You can do that, and that's fast. I just wasn't thinking about it, but it's okay. I was enthralled by their behavior, which I don't understand. Okay. Sure, this guy is top-notch. This screen again. Thank you. That was okay. We've certainly made it to this point with many more lives than we had last time. Smoke bomb! Smoke bomb! Miss. My cat just drooled on me. Yeah, I can see that you're trying to do something I don't want you to do. Yeah, I can see you. Yeah, you better not hit that keyboard. Alright. Oh, okay. Oh, these are bobos! It is possible to get through here, but I did not do particularly well last time I made it this far. Okay. Sure. A bobo! Sure. Yeah, why not? Ugh. So bad. Sure. She kind of like jumped through me. Didn't even have to do an attack. She willed me to fall down. Yes, that is as awkward as it looks. Oh, taken out by the wall. True Devil Dragon fashion. Sure, why not? Okay, here we go. Three lives. Had to give her the right arm to finish it off. Turns out that was slower. Oh, right arm! Never again. You're such a terrible character. Oh. Well, that took almost 3 hours.